The other day, Mr. Kipling invited me round to tea. He wanted to show me a particularly fine clock he'd been working on. While I was admiring the clock, Mr. Kipling brought out one of his manor house cakes, full of plump, juicy sultanas and sprinkled with crunchy demerara sugar. It was a work of art, I remarked, just like the clock. But then Mr. Kipling believes if a job's worth doing, it's worth doing exceedingly well.